Science Lesson 1, Plant Life. Question 1. What is soot system?
The entire plant portion which grows above the soil is called the soot system.
Question 2. What is root system?
The plant portion which grows below the ground is called the root system.
Question 3. What is a tap root system?
One big root with many branches at the side is called the tap root system.
Question 4. What is a fibrous root system?
A group of small roots found at the base of a stem is called fibrous root system.
Question 5. What is meant by fixation of the plant?
The function of the fixing of the plant to the soil by the root is called fixation.
Lesson 1. Question 6. What is absorbed?
The processing in water and mineral salts by the root is called absorption.
Question 7. What are prop roots?
In banyan trees, special roots develop for the support of the branches. Such roots are called prop roots.
Question 8. Define photosynthesis.
Yes or no? Plants make food in their leaves with the help of sunlight, water, carbon dioxide and minerals. This process is called photosynthesis.
Question 9. Define respiration.
Plants take in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide through stomata. This is called respiration.
Question 10. Define transpiration.
Leaves send out excess water through stomata. It is called transpiration.
Question 11. What is pollination?
The transfer of pollen grains from stamen to pistil by insects is called pollination.
Question 12. What is meant by dispersal of seed?
The movement of the seed from one place to another is called dispersal of seed. வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.